by just saying that I send love and light to all that are on this twin flame journey. It's a very difficult ride to be on, and it makes the world of difference knowing that there are people like you that help us through this. My journey started after a traumatic breakup, marriage, being left with kids on my own. Through work, I had met somebody that I believed was my twin flame. There was a connection instantly with him, but it was almost too easy. Now from there, I was guided to do my own tarot readings, to buy my own cards, and read for family. And while looking on YouTube for different meanings or interpretations of these cards and how other people saw it, this is where I stumbled across the actual term twin flame. With further research, I guess, because it was quite intriguing to me, I found that there was such a thing as a false twin. And in that is where I stumbled upon you and your channel. At the complete lowest of lows, a person that I had met about a year before my divorce took place, he tried re-entering my life not knowing that I was married. And from there, there was never any physical or any growth of a relationship, and there was never any intention. Whereas this past year, he re-entered my life, and that's where I realized that this twin flame journey isn't just about the ultimate love. It's about uncovering your deepest hurts, your hardest triggers, and really makes you dive deep into who you really are. And with that comes the growth and the healing to get to that place of ultimate divine love. Now, with your guidance, you were even able to pinpoint names, dates, helped me to understand that I can't control it, and being a single mother, you get used to that and having to control and hold things together, and the hardest thing I ever had to do was surrender. Every single time I connected with you, contacted you, or, you know, felt the need to go online and see if you were there, you were there. Anytime I needed you, you dropped everything and you were there answering me within seconds. So I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for myself, and I'm sure for the collective, for your gift, for your guidance, your clarity, your healing, your manifestations. I can't say enough. I only hope that anybody that hears this helps to support you the way you have supported myself and the rest of the people that are subscribed or that are aware of your channel. You truly are a blessing. There's not really anything else I can say other than you have given me strength from worlds away. I am way north in Canada, and to stumble upon you, who are, you know, you're in the Philippines, it was obviously divinely guided, and I truly believe that time is really the key. When we learn our lessons, when we do the healing, that is when the things, you know, begin to happen for us. I am now in union with my twin. Sophia, you've been there, you know, through thick and thin, even up till last night when I was in panic mode and you told me you were sending me healing, love, and light, and within minutes I did feel better. I felt lighter. I dropped my phone and went to sleep. I wasn't arguing. I wasn't, you know, playing into anything, as I realized that my twin and what he's going through is the exact things that I I still need to heal. Being in union is what's forcing us to continue the healing together. I know that might be or might not be the case for all other twins, but I truly believe that us being in union is where our final healing is to take place. It's a scary ride, and I just thank you from the bottom of my heart for your continued support through all of this. Love and light, and many blessings.